talk about soap intercept. I don't mind if you interject, just don't disrespect. You say you got a question for me, yes. What's Y equals MX plus B? Well, let's talk about soap intercept. I don't mind if you interject, just don't disrespect. You say you got a question for me, yes. What's Y equals MX plus B? This is the line in function form. It's also slope intercept form. Half y'all like this is boring. The other half is like this sounds foreign. M represents the slope of a line. If it's negative, then you know it declines. Begins where it crosses the y-axis. If you don't pay attention, then why ask us to repeat? Sit down and you see. Listen to the words that I say to this beat. Parallel lines have the same rise over run. Even if the y-intercepts are a 9 and a 1. Question, can you plot 3 order pairs? Pick the x values and the y is there. Oh my, I swear. Smashed up and easy, and I'ma take you there. Like, let's talk about slope intercept. I don't mind if you interject, just don't disrespect. You say you got a question for me, yes. What's Y equals MX plus B? Well, let's talk about slope intercept. I don't mind if you interject, just don't disrespect. You say you got a question for me, yes. What's Y equals MX plus B? Y'all sound so typical. Y'all like math, I'm sick of you. But can you find the reciprocal? Can you tell me what a power to the 10th would do? If you can, then you can be the principal. Get alone and don't think about the principal. Is your variation direct? Did you know that K equals Y over X? Yup. Just food for thought. Please try to remember all the things I taught. And don't forget where you come from, your origin. When Y equals KX always goes through the origin. X equals A and Y equals B. Vertical and horizontal lines respectively. Doing math is like cooking. It needs notes of the recipe from Mr. QUE. Let's go LA Academy. Let's talk about slope intercept. I don't mind if you interject, just don't disrespect. You say you got a question for me, yes. What's Y equals MX plus B? Well, let's talk about slope intercept. I don't mind if you interject, just don't disrespect. You say you got a question for me, yes. What's Y equals MX plus B? Do your classwork, do your homework, yes. Do your classwork, do your homework, yes. Do your classwork, do your homework, yes. Do your classwork, do your homework, and get A's on the quiz, get A's on the test, get A's on the quiz, get A's on the test, get A's on the quiz, get A's on the test, get A's on the quiz, get A's on the test.